What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. Senator.
Egidio's been asking for money again. What is it for this time? Some proposal to be made.
Egidio's petitioning for an end to it.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
The Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money, too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Stay close.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Hang on. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted
this way.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Andiamo. All done.
About real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving. Stay here.
Try taking off your deep breath! Your collion! Why not take off those shameful Borgia colors and appear like a man again?
Don't hurt me, please!
Me. Cannot stop here. Too many guards. Sit tight.
Why do this?
Please, I am no enemy.
This way.
I serve the hail birds.
Please, God, just let me live.
Hang on.
Forgive me, noble one.
death the letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Ezio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Was only for a moment, will not be tolerated.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
Soon we will be there.
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
You call yourself Romans? Quick, Borgia, bootleggers!
Now we're going the right way.
Do
you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana!
Cesare, he's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, the banker is here.
The bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castavere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in these strong arms of yours.
You want to untouch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Stay here. Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Thank you.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not now.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repentance. Repent. I want you here for my money.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Do you have a sister, by any chance?
No, but I have a daughter.
300 florins?
700.
Done. A pleasure doing business.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A Men of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.